Hi YouTube family, happy Sunday. Until my subscribe, hope you are doing well. Alright, some of you requested me to make cooking video, so that will be my content in this video today. So let's get started. Alright guys, today I'm going to show you how to make my homemade pizza dough or pizza base. This pizza dough can make two regular size of pizzas. So we need 3 cups of all-purpose flour. Okay, some. By the way, I already washed my hands, guys, so it's clean. Be sure that we always wash our hands before we prepare food, especially for this time, but not only this time, but always. I think, yeah, so this is 2 cups. Let's pour that in this bowl. I don't have a glass bowl. We need one more cup. And later you might need extra flour for dusting when you need the dough. Yeah, so 3 cups of flour. That's it. And let's put this aside for a while. And we're gonna fill up this cup. So this is our dough now. So I'm kneading it until, so you knead it until it gets soft and smooth. After 45 minutes, my pizza dough is ready.